Hey guys, welcome back to more Dead Space. We are starting chapter 10. Let's do this, let's go.
Isaac, I've located the shuttle Hammond found. Shit. No good. That shuttle's brain dead. Someone removed the navigation cards. God knows why. There's three of them scattered around the deck. I'm downloading their locations. I can't access the doors from here, so you'll need a crew key. If you can find those parts, I think we can get that shuttle operational again.
Alright, whatever you say, woman. Whatever you say. Oh, there's a lot of candles here. Making sure I have everything locked and loaded. There's a lot of dead bodies in here. More flame fuel. This is right here in twinkle, twinkle, twinkle. Oh, someone's singing out here. I want to try something. How do you break these boxes with this? Oh, okay. More flame fuel. Okay, that's where I came from, I believe. No. This is another room. So, what's over here again? What's here? Oh yeah, the store. I have 30,800. I wonder if I missed a chance to get the Ripper. Cause I don't. Wait, I can get the Ripper. That weapon slot's full. Oh, I can buy them, but I don't have the spot. Okay. How do you get rid of the weapons? Nah, I think I'd rather stay with this one since it's already upgraded. I should buy more stuff here. You lock them loaded, get some health. Health pack? I can use one of these. What is this critical engine component? Let's go ahead and buy some medkits. Oh, large one's 10. I think I just rather have it. Small one. These. We're good to go. Alright, who's out here playing games? What dropped down anyways? Whatever it was, it left. Oh, a bathroom. Of course, nothing good happens in a bathroom. Level 5 suit? Oh shit, man, I just wasted. Dang it. I just wasted my money on ammo. That's probably like $50,000.
Entering zero gravity.
Give me this shit. What's that? What is this? Are you damn serious? Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm dead. There's some. Yeah, I'm dead. There's so many. And they're also dark color. Which makes them a lot harder to kill. Wasn't there another one? I hear it. Look at it, look at him walk. So gross. What's this? What is that? Oh, this is like... Okay. Another little... game. In a game. Oh, and I bet you he opened up those lockers back there. Okay, let's try this out. I don't know how.
Starting game, level one.
So, have you missed the ball? Supposed to put them back where they came from. My bad. Anything back there?
Reward locker unlocked.
Oh, it's
congratulations.
It. Okay. Wow. Fuck. Jesus, dude. Is there another one here? I hear something. Okay, that's still locked. So let's go back this way. Are you serious? Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Get out, exit, exit! Freaking... Creepy. So they took over the dead bodies and turned to those. That was creepy as hell. No, I didn't want to do it. Did you grab everything? Here. Oh. I wanted to leave already. Repair the shuttle. I don't think I do. But let's double check. Yeah, I don't.
I'm afraid I can't.
She had faith. And now she awaits her transformation. A rebirth. Are you ready to ascend, Mr. Temple?
What am I hearing?
Who's sure? Have no fear. You will play your part soon enough. Witness the conviction of a true believer!
Dude, savage much? Uh-oh, he's gonna turn to something, isn't he? What is that noise? Sounds gooey. Hello? Anybody out here? Anyone wants to play any games? I ain't going in there, I'm going the opposite way. So, what was saying again? No, you know what? Let's kill that thing. And of course, it has to be this one. Many. Is it dead? I'm dead. Oh my god. This son of a piece of shit. A crew key, okay, we're gonna have to look for a key. What's back here? I need a med kit. I need a med kit. Save me. Someone help me. Is that not me? I always feel my pulse. No, I wasted all the ammo. Oh great, another bathroom. Look at this. The bathroom of doom. Really? Nothing? Are you serious? Nothing? What the hell did I do? What just came out of that toilet? So we need to go here, right? What am I hearing? Ooh, thank God. And then you can't run in this because it's so gooey. Give me something. I don't like it. Buddy, how are you doing? Are you doing okay? Oh, you little shit. I was gonna actually go out there and shoot him. You're like, not this time. We'll meet again, sir. I'm hearing all this weird stuff. Oh great, we're going down. Hey, listen up, buddy. Oh, great. I made it worse. Where'd he go? Oh. unleash the crazy ones. Uh-oh. Can I get up here? Where are the strippers? Why is all this noise I'm hearing? Let's be a man. Well, bow. Go down here to die. Oh God. Little bitch. Stop hitting me. I'm dead. I have the mech. No! Yo, the one was right behind me. I hate these things. The worst. Okay. What happened, buddy? Did you just hit me? What's the point of killing them, though? Just waste ammo. They don't drop nothing good. So where am I supposed to be going down here again? Supposed to go up. What did I come down there for? To waste my ammo, is that why?
Mr. Clark, I really must speak with you. I'm very close to your position and I know you want to hear what I have to say. I can explain all this. So what happened? When you have the nav cards, I'll let you into the security station. We must talk.
Next. We'll have a schematic thing that I showed you. I got two, actually. Nice. Okay.
The life support system in Sleep Block B has been shut down. You'll have to find an override nearby to get to the door.
I'm hearing more good stuff. You have a lot of this ammo. I don't trust you. Let it kill me because I wasted my flame fuel on it. Oh, help me! No, don't take it, no! No way! Okay. Okay, so in oh god. It's so hard to aim again. Oh, I hate stuff like this. Save three. Okay. That was nice. So I should use this from the beginning. Did it. We did it. Wasn't there a box that I could open? There it is, right here. We were going over there. Yo, listen up. Now, wrong door. Wait, what? Thank you. No slot. We can go. It's activated already, so let's go. No! I heard something.
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair engineering. Thank you.
Oh fuck! What the fuck? The fuck is that?
Climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Dead. These damn little things. I hate them. Oh my god, at least I know what I'm supposed to do. These damn things! Are you serious? Oh my god, I hate them. Where's that thing? Where's the other one? Isn't there another enemy? There it is. Get out of here. Disconnected. Wow. Where's the air now? And I can't find it. It was dead.
Oh.
What was that? Oh, fuck! Jesus. Still alive. Jesus, are we done? God. These things. Oh. Smacking good. I'm actually going to buy some. I was going to save the money for the level 5 suit, but I need the ammo. He's coming with me. Oh, never mind. He disappeared.
Of transformation. Soon, you will be beyond any physical concerns. You must have faith, fools. This is what we have been searching for all these years. This is what we have been waiting for. Don't listen to them! Come back! Come back! How can you be turning away from the church at this vital hour? Do not abandon your faith. What's happening on the colony is not a tragedy. It's God. The truth is even more fantastic. On the planet below us, we have found a marker. God's plan is unfolding and we are its inheritors. We will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology is truth. And your death is the first phase. Be deterred by the physical methods of transformation. Soon, you will be beyond any physical concerns. You must have faith, fools. This is what we have been searching for all these years. This is what we have been waiting for. Don't listen to them. Come back! Come back! How can you be turning away from the church in this vital hour? Do not abandon your faith. What's happening on the colony is not a tragedy. It's God. His truth is even
okay, he's repeating the same stuff.
On the planet below us, we have found.
Oh, great. Okay.
God's plan is unfolding, and we are its inheritors. We will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology is true.
Please. Oh, God, yes.
Beyond any physical concerns, you must have
faith. That's a good
idea. We have been searching for all these years. This is what we have been waiting for. Don't listen to them.
This is what I'm talking about. Oh my God, come on.
Don't listen to them.
they got it. Puzzles, come on, I don't like puzzles. Sorry that took me a while to figure it out. Okay, she has lost it. Her head just exploded.
This time, there will be no escape for you, my friend. You have been most resourceful up until now, but my creation is free. Reborn in the fierce heat of life itself. Now it's time to play your part.
Oh, come on, dude. Swallow this thing. Can't kill them. Fuck! I can't move this. It's not gonna get me now. I'm going to slash you here. Bodies. I'm trying to get this body here. That sucks. Yeah, whatever. That body was blocking my thing to move it. That was bullshit, if you tell me. Running, 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 running. Are you kidding me? Shit. Get off of me. God damn it. Whatever, forget the ammo.
Excellent work, Grandpa. Excellent work. Now, come and meet me in the executive area. The door is unlocked. Be quick.
Isaac, be careful with Dr. Kine. A lot of what I've
done. Whoa! One hit and I'm dead. Should've saved. It hurts. It burns. Ruby is kinetic. Ooh. That looks pretty nice, all pinky. Pinky color. Ah, what the wrong shit. I need to buy those. Damn it. There he is. Can I just shoot him now? At his misery.
Jack! You made it! Oh, thank God you made it.
Oh, it's not him. This is someone else.
I know you want to repair the executive shuttle and leave this place, but escape is impossible at this point. The shuttle shock point drive is destroyed. No. Don't use hope. At first, I lost hope. I tried to scuttle the ship, sabotage the systems, but Amelia, she changed things. The church, they think the marker is divine, but they don't know what's happened here, what's been released. Look. Look at this. That is what we found in the core of the planet. Mercer calls it the Hive Mind. It's the source, controlling the Necromorphs telepathically. We were so stupid! But Amelia, she knew it could be stopped by returning the marker to the planet. The marker was containing it within the planet. Return the marker and seal the Hive Mind. Please, I'm sorry, Amelia. I bear much of the responsibility for this tragedy. Now, I must take responsibility for ending it. Atone for my sins. But you can help me. If you repair the shuttle and bring the marker back on board, we can end this forever.
Okay, thank you. Wait, is this gonna take me to Doomsday? I'm not gonna die. Are we finding something here? Oh god, we are! Just for that, really? Oh, there's a box here. Hello. Did I just kill something here? Yeah. getting a lot of plasma ammo. Because I'm guessing this room has little, like, extra stuff.
Captain's log. Personal. I want to set the record straight. By the time this log is heard, my actions will have been vindicated. I'm a unitologist. By now, it's probably no secret that we shouldn't be in this star system. Just another illegal mining job for the company. That is until the colony found the marker. That was when the church took an interest and chose me to lead this pilgrimage. They also ensured many of the mission crew were devout. My primary instruction was to get the marker up from the colony and on board the ship. Dr. Kine, the CSO, is an expert on the original marker and was tasked with deciphering this new one. He says he's making good progress. My decision to quarantine the colony is sound. They've got some kind of epidemic down there, and I can't allow it to infect the ship. Not with such precious cargo. Not when we are so close. Planet Crack takes place tomorrow. We'll continue to decipher the marker, and when we return home, we'll pass all our findings and the marker to the church. The government isn't going to cover this one up. Altman be praised.
They gave me a lot of ammo. I'm gonna fight something here. No, I don't trust you. You're letting here. There's room here. It has something here, too. What is this one?
Test firing shuttle engines.
Oh. Oh, God. Oh. Oh. I'm fucking serious. This dude. I'm dead. I'm dead. Move! Oh my God, there's another one. He's fucking serious. I thought you were dead. Ni siquiera morir. This is not good. To kill him. Awesome. Okay. Are we done? Please tell me. Unlock in here. Oh. Yeah.
It works. Yes, this will work. There's still time to make things right. The shuttle needs to be released before launch. The control platform there. I need you to guide the undocking procedure while I start the shuttle's engines. This will make us whole again. Hurry! I'll take the shuttle up to the flight deck where the marker's being held.
Wait for me, I wanna go too.
Shuttle locks disengaged.
I'm en route to the flight deck. Meet me there and we can load the marker on board. Yes, Amelia. Soon we'll take it home.
Wait, what is
it? I don't know if Kind is crazy or not, but we need that shuttle. Let's keep him on our side. For now.
Keep on running, keep on running.
Your time has come. No need to be frightened. No reason to fight. Many have gone before us. And now it's time for us to take the voyage together. Transcend death. The future take its course. Join me as I gaze upon the face of God.
How about you join me? Okay. Oh God. Can he come over here? I don't think he can. Ah! Oh god, this can maybe. Oh, get in here. Buddy? Alright, he's just hanging out down there. Keeper of the Faith. Chapter 10, End of Days completed. So we got two more chapters and then we're done with Dead Space 1. Hip hip, hooray! Hip hip, hooray! Alright, this episode wasn't that bad. Alright, I have died so many times. in this game, but hey, it's my first time, right? It happens. It happens. But anyways, that was the end of chapter 10, right? Yeah, chapter 10. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Thanks for watching. Bye.